Hi you guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you all are doing great. Thank you so much for tuning in and thank you so much for all the love you're giving to my videos. Today's video is a really very random video. I was just getting ready and wanted to film a video. So yeah, I'm reviewing some products I've been using from a couple of months now and I hope aap logon ke liye thodi si useful hogi ye video. So let's just get started. If you want to know what I'm wearing on my face, don't forget to check the description box down below. Main cheeze sab kuch jo bhi hai main wahan pe dal dungi. Do subscribe to the channel if you're liking the content. Subscribe karo. Wait kar rahi hu. Come on. Like kar dena video ko. Do share it with your loved ones agar kuch bhi acha lage. The first two products which I have here in front of me are shampoo and conditioner from the brand Wow. They claim that they don't have any paraben, sulfate and silicones. This was the reason I got them because you know my hair were really very frizzy. They were damaged because I just got shifted from one city to another and yeah, so my hair were not feeling the way they should. And also I think I was using a really very hard shampoo maybe, but I don't know. So what happened is I was just reading about some shampoos out there on the internet and I got to know that this is a really nice shampoo because it has apple cider vinegar in it and vinegar is used to clean a lot of things. So yeah, it is a really very natural shampoo and it is really nice for your scalp as well. So yeah, I just thought that I will buy it, I will see it, but yeah, it is a really nice shampoo. So let me tell you what all they claim and what all they does. So they claim that it is made up of 100% natural bioactives, made up with 100% natural and raw Himalayan apple cider vinegar, removes all the buildups, restores your shine and smoothness. So now I've been using these shampoo from last 1 to 1.5 months. And yeah, I can see that my hair fall is gone. Okay, so next up is the conditioner from Wow. It is made up of organic virgin coconut oil and avocado oil. Also, they claim that it balances your pH. Okay, so price of the conditioner is 495 rupees and for 495, you're getting 300 ml. Price of the shampoo is 499 rupees and for 499 you're getting 300 ml. I got them into packaged deal, so I got it for rupees, I'm not sure, I will link it in the description box down below, but yeah, I'm really very satisfied with both of them. The conditioner smells like coconut, yeah, really, and it smells like apple cider vinegar. If you're drinking apple cider vinegar, it is a really nice thing for your system. So yeah, a little tip down there, they this product is cruelty free, formulated in USA, 100% vegan and gluten free as well. So all in all, I'm in love with the product because my hair fall has reduced. I can feel that little bit shine in my hair and the texture of my hair is also you can say that is getting better. So yeah, all in all, I love the product. If you love coconut, if you love apple cider vinegar, you guys can give this one a try. And you can get this easily at Nykaa or Amazon. I got it from Amazon. Yeah, so this was about the shampoos. Up next thing I just got my hands on is this. Simple ka, this is the hydrating light moisturizer and this is the refreshing facial wash. This is 4 rupees 300 something and this is 150 ml. This is 4 rupees again 300 something I guess. This is 125 ml. So Simple got launched in India. I was really very happy. Okay, so about the moisturizer first, they claim that it has no artificial perfume, color, no harsh chemicals, no alcohol, no parabens, no animal derived ingredients. I think that's why it has that hype. So yeah, Simple is a really very nice brand if it comes to skincare. I just love this product because it is really light on your skin and yeah, it just gets absorbed in your skin as soon as you apply it. That's what I like about the moisturizers because my skin is really very oily, so I can't use very heavy moisturizers on my face. Also the texture, I think this is a water-based moisturizer because this is really, really very light. next is the face wash. I got this variant because, you know, again, I have oily skin, so I got the refreshing facial wash. This is again a really very mild face wash. This is really very mild on your face. You know, initially when I was using it, because I was using all those, you know, face washes which make your skin feel as if wahan pe kabhi bhi oil tha hi nahi aapke face pe, jaise wo wash kar dete hain. So yeah, this is not like that. So this product is not like the other face washes you must be using, because it leaves the, you know, natural oil on your face. And yeah, cleans your face really very nice. You can even use this product 3 times a day and you won't feel that, you know, your skin is getting a little, you know, harsh or anything of that sort. So I just love the product. So on the back side of the face wash, they've given the, you know, technique, how to use it and all that jazz. I'm just going to read the important stuff for you guys. It is rich with pro vitamin B5 and vitamin E. Both of them are really nice for your skin. Then it is dermatologically tested. Then that's it, the ingredients down there. It does not have you know, any parabens or sulfate. I have told you this earlier. So if you guys are my skin type and you're looking for nice products like these for your skin, and you know, you want to invest in your skincare, so yeah, you can go for these products. They're really very nice products, and yeah, I just recommend these products to everybody. The next product I'm going to review is a really very cute product. This is Niveaka face wash. I think it just got launched some days back. This is the variant for oily skin again. This has fine gram flour, as they claim. Okay, so this says that it cleanses and removes excess oil for healthy looking skin. On the back side, they've given that this is for your oily skin and everything else. The, you know, all the ingredients are given, direction is given, and yeah, this is for rupees 85 rupees, and for 85 rupees you're getting 50 ml product. I bought it just because of the packaging. The packaging is really very cute. Let me know in the comment section how do you like the packaging. I just love it. So it opens from here, and yeah, you can just squeeze it and get the product out. It is a white color product with little, you know, yellow colored granules in it, as they claim that it has fine gram flour. One thing I have to give Nivea credit for, that it, you know, when you wash your face with this one, it does not take the natural oil away from your face, which is a thing I just love about face washes. So yeah, this is a really very affordable face wash, and also itni choti packaging hai, so you know, agar sirf try karne ke liye lena hai, to you guys can just, you know, have to spend 85 rupees and pasand nahi aata to itna dukh nahi lagega. Okay, so this is about the video. Kafi random video thi, I know, but kuch logo ke liye useful hogi, I hope. Agar hai to please let me know in the comment section below. Agar main kuch batana bhul gayi to please let me know in the comment section below. And yeah, press that bell icon to get notified jab bhi main upload karungi. Please like kar do, please subscribe kar do, and yeah, I will see you in my next one very very soon. Till then, you all stay happy and healthy.